Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, my name is Gautami and I make videos related to fashion, beauty, lifestyle and many more things. Please do click on that red subscribe button and I'll not disappoint you guys. So there's gonna be a huge sale on Nykaa. So whenever there's a sale on Nykaa, the first things we reach out to are skincare and makeup. But there are some other products on Nykaa which go into very good discounted prices during these kind of sales, and we usually ignore them or we don't reach out for them during these sale periods. But this is a very, very nice time for all of you to grab such things, and I'm gonna push my video at least by 21st because sale is gonna go live on 22nd. So let's get into the video quickly. So the first product suggestion I'd like to give you guys is this Tangle Teaser. Tangle teasers are like saviors, guys. If you have an issue with detangling your hair, this is the product. This is the savior, guys. Like, you feel so good detangling your hair with this brush. And whenever you detangle your hair with this brush and a normal comb, even if it's very big tooth comb, you will see the difference, and the hair fall will be reduced nearly up to 50%. Trust me on this, guys. These are like superb products, and these are expensive. They start from around 700 and they range up to 2000, and there are also sizes in this, and these are very, very good for kids also. Like, detangling your hair after wash is the best with this brush. I love this brush. I use it all the time, and even the hair removal from this, when it gets tangled in it, is also very easy. So the cleaning is also super easy. If you have not invested in a tangle teaser, this is a right time for you guys because there's gonna be sale. You can use it on the kids also. If you have not bought one, go get one right now. So the next recommendation for you guys will be the facial razors. This is a Tinkle one. Tinkle one is very, very famous, and it's available on Amazon at a very affordable price. Why would I suggest Nykaa for these razors is because there are some particular brands which are very, very good in quality, which are not available on Amazon and are expensive on Nykaa, but they go on very good discounted prices during these sales. I already have them in my boxes, so I'm gonna purchase them. So facial razors are one important category which you can invest in Nykaa's Hot Pink sale. When it comes to shaving and hair removal, is that you can also invest in epilators or electric razors of that sort if you have the budget. I don't have it, so I didn't buy it yet, and these actually serve the purpose of my facial hair remover, so I am gonna go with these for the time being. But if you have a budget and you are ready to invest in a good epilator, there are some very nice products on Nykaa which are going to go on discounted rates for this particular sale. And this is not a sponsored video at all, guys, because just look at my subscriber numbers. This is so low. Nobody is going to sponsor my videos at this point of time. So, not a sponsored video. Clear, practical and useful suggestion from me to you guys. So the next recommendation from my side will be facial cleansers. I've already spoken about this product in one of my videos, which is life-saving products. This is from Bronson Professionals, but you can totally invest, and if you have a budget, you can totally go for a nice branded facial cleanser, maybe Folio Luma or something of that sort. And whenever you buy something from Nykaa, please do check out the prices for the products on Amazon also. Sometimes even during the sales, the prices on Amazon are less than that of Nykaa. So please do check out before you buy anything from Nykaa. Check out on Amazon. Sometimes the product prices are less, even at the point of time of great discounts on Nykaa. So Amazon is very much cheaper than Nykaa at many point of times. I face these kind of situations. I've canceled my orders sometimes. So to be clear and precise, just check on Amazon before you buy anything on any other website. For that matter, check on all the websites like Amazon, Flipkart and everything, and then go buy your products, because it's our hard-earned money, guys. So the next recommendation from my side will be Gua Sha rollers. If you are a person who is interested, like maybe in your 30s or a late 20s, and you want to invest in, I would not suggest these products for early 20s or teens. No, don't go for them. Like, your skin is already so good. You need not invest this amount of money and pressure on yourself at this point of time. So for the late 20s and early 30s, if you wish to invest in a nice Gua Sha, this is the time, guys, because there's a good sale on it, and I doubt whether Amazon has good Gosha's. So I've seen Le Mercel or something of that sort. I'll put something over here. That brand has good Gosha's, and you can also get one from YBP. I don't think YBP is available on Nykaa. I'm really not sure, but if it's available, you can totally go ahead and check it out. So that's one of my suggestions. And rollers. I am planning to get one Jade roller because it will be on sale, but I have seen the same product for the same price before the sale also. So I'm not really sure, but I really want to get one because I've always been eyeing to get one of the Jade rollers, and I think I'll be going to the Le Mercel one only. Probably Gosha's and facial rollers are also an important category if you want to check out on Nykaa. But that is a luxury skincare, guys. Nobody is going to force you, or nobody is going to tell you that you have to do it like sunscreen. But if you wish to invest in one, this is the right time. So the next important category which I wanted to mention is electronic appliances. I mean, nut oven and mixy and all of that sorts. But hair straighteners, hair dryers, curlers, epilators, anything of that sort will be on sale at very, very discounted prices. I've already checked out most of the prices, but as I said, before you buy anything, check it on the other websites, because you might get them at a lower prices on the other websites also. There's nothing wrong in doing so, and there's nothing wrong in suggesting like this. So guys, so I have one which I bought from Nykaa. I have my straightener, which is a kerosene straightener from Philips. I got it from Nykaa. It's been a while. If you wish to purchase one, you can go check out on Nykaa. There are amazing sales on it. Next important category is eyelashes. False eyelashes. Of course, they come into makeup, but we usually don't end up into that category when we say makeup. Makeup usually goes for lipsticks, and we keep on buying lipsticks over lipsticks and lipsticks over lipsticks. I don't know, whenever this sale, I'll buy at least one lipstick, at least one lip product, maybe a lip balm or a lip liner or a lip gloss or anything. I'll buy one thing for my lips on any sale. Keeping that apart, eyelashes are one important thing which go on sale on Nykaa. Get some from PAC, guys. PAC is a very, very nice brand. Nykaa lashes also work very well. And whenever you buy these things, you have to get a glue. And for that, go get a PAC glue, PAC one. I mean, a glue from eyelash fixer, glue from PAC. That is the best one. I have one, but I didn't get it here. I have one. I'll put a picture of it somewhere. So, yeah. False lashes is another category which you have to look into. And what else? Let me check. So yeah, that's it. Please do comment if you also want the regular Nykaa sales suggestions. I would love to do that video for you guys. But these are like, you don't really end up buying them in the sale. Sometimes you feel they are important and you buy them even when they are not on sale. So this is like a recommendations for you guys, so you can buy them happily during the sale. So that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video is useful for you guys. Whoever is going to go to Nykaa and purchase any of these products, do comment here. So thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel. Please do click on that bell icon, because whenever I upload a video, you'll get a notification. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.